My name is Brittany Whiteside. I'm a professional basketball player. I've been playing overseas in Germany for the last 4 years. Basketball is my passion. It's what I dreamed about always doing, playing professional basketball. And now I had the opportunity to do it.
You work out every day?
Yes, I do work out every day. I try to hit the gym. Since my injury, I've been more doing rehabilitation things to get my leg back strong so I can come back next season, hopefully get a championship.
So how's the experience been overseas?
Oh, it's been great. I travel a lot. It's been great to meet different people, live in a different culture. You know, it's an amazing experience. There's a whole world out there outside of Columbus, Ohio, and I really feel like I'm getting to be able to see that through basketball.
What are some advice you would give other young women trying to, you know, take that path?
Definitely stay focused and work hard, and, you know, sky's the limit. Stay in the gym, stay focused on what your dreams, on your goals, on your aspirations, stick to it, and you can do anything.
Now let's go back to staying in the gym. How important is it to work out every single day?
It's very important, because when you're out there not working out, somebody else is in the gym working out and they can get better than you. I've seen it before. I've seen people be amazing talent 1 year and then the next year everybody's just passed them up. So it's important to stay in the gym. It's important to work on your craft, because once you get to this level, that's what you get paid for.
If you weren't playing ball, what would you be doing?
If I wasn't playing basketball, I would probably be coaching at a high school and being a school counselor or vocational rehabilitation counselor. That's what I'm getting my master's in now.
So how important is family in the whole scope of this?
Oh, family is everything. You know, family is your ground. You know, like when you're overseas, you're by yourself most of the time. So the only people that you have there is you calling your parents all the time. You're calling your sisters, you're calling your brothers, you're calling your friends. And those are really the people that keep you grounded while you're over there by yourself for months at a time. So it can get really hard. But I mean, without family, you know, my parents making a sacrifice when I was younger through AAU, putting up the money, you know, for me to have the opportunities to get a scholarship, I wouldn't be where I am today. So family is everything. Make sure you continue to work hard throughout your college career. Get the right stats that you need, and then after that, you know, look for an agent, look for the right connections, because it's about who you know. It's not about where you went to school at. I went to a mid-major Division I college, and a lot of people said that I wouldn't be able to go overseas from a mid-major, but, you know, I'm doing it and I'm performing well, so it's a blessing.